Dr. C. Narayana Reddy passed away on the 12th of June 2017 at the age of 85 years. Born in July 1931 at Karimnagar district of Telangana, Dr. Reddy was educated at Chadarghat College and the Usmania University. He was awarded honorary doctorates by several universities. A poet, Dr. Reddy started his career as a professor of Telugu at the Usmania University. He served as chairman of the Andhra Pradesh Official Language Commission and the Andhra Pradesh State Cultural Council. He also served as the Vice Chancellor of the Andhra Pradesh Open University from 1986 to 1989 and of the Telugu University from 1989 to 1992. He was the advisor for culture and languages of the government of Andhra Pradesh from 1992 to 1995. A prolific writer, Dr. Reddy has several volumes of poetry, lyrical plays, literary criticism, essays and several popular songs written for Telugu films to his credit. He was honored with several awards and recognition for his outstanding contributions to Telugu language, notably being the Padma Shri in 1977, Soviet Land Nehru Award in 1982, Jnanpith Award in 1988, and the Padma Bhushan in 1992. Dr. C. Narayana Reddy was a nominated member of this house from August 1997 to August 2003. In the passing away of Shri Dr. C. Narayana Reddy, the country has lost an eminent literature and a distinguished parliamentarian.